know is I'm a 5150. A schedule in the midst. I keep my pistol in my grip. She disappear like Maxwell Flicks. If you fuck with me, good luck with me. I'm buck 50. Don't worry about the truck room, cause I brought the truck with me. And I got the cow 50. That's the only thing I trust lately. That and my babies, cause they ain't old enough to turn on me after it's gravy. Like these paper plate ass niggas in these lying ass bitches. All I need is me, the rest of y'all could die in these ditches. I'll be a broke motherfucker, trench coat motherfucker, cutthroat plus a motherless. And your stomach can't stomach this, my stomach is rumbling, cause I'm hungry and confused and half dead. One of them, them dark room niggas, spark the room niggas, start to finish niggas, cause my heart diminished niggas. To the start, then to finish, then back to the start. I used to sing to myself in the dark, crying in the dark, killing the dark, it's all the same.
Sometimes I get so high.
I'm having problems with my old lady and late. She's been an instant hate, saying fuck it. I gotta keep it rugged, she thuggish, me mugging, kissing and hugging. I ain't got time for this puppy love shit. It's time to kick it, getting twisted with my homie and some bitches. That's the deal. Everybody straight fucking, it's fucked up in a bit. My slut fucks it up for the rest of us. She's cussing us, nobody wants to fuck with her. She's an ugly one. I hate pussy eating bitches. I believe pussy belong to Dixie. You already know I hate the fuck out of fags. Powder puff, drink the toes, catch bells through the nose. I don't think God meant for niggas to bump dick heads and take it up the asshole. Gotta keep it real, no longer debating. That's how I feel. I'm upset, frustrated.
Sometimes I get so high. That's how I cope with life. When things ain't going right, I'm frustrated. Fuck you for judging me. Mind yours and let me be. Why can't you niggas see? I'm frustrated.
I'm finna knock shit out the box and be a rabid dog. Bounce bitches off walls, kill them all. Cause I've been struggling like since I was born in this wicked ass world. Now it's time to let loose and get the juice. Throw on the steel toe boots and flip the loops. Avoid all obstacles or face them. Head up, nigga, man up. What the fuck, you scared of what? I hit the bottom when my pops died. What fucked me up most is when moms cry. Had to keep my composure, hold it in. Don't let her behold her emotions. Be a soldier, now I've been trying to do this music thing for years, and big money ain't came. I'm still waiting, about to break up and shake up shit, cause it's frustrating.
Shit, man, I'm tired of being so motherfucking broke. If I wasn't so broke, I could take care of my mama and my kinfolk. But I'm just stuck here, out here, by my damn self. Thought I had family down here, but they done fucked me. Didn't even use no Vaseline, none. Ass still hurting. Trust me, motherfuckers. Rolling around with homies, you know what I'm saying? Thinking they hard, thinking they down. Flake out like some cornflakes, Kellogg's ass niggas. I don't know what the fuck to do anymore. Man, a nigga like me just can't work at no motherfucking 9-to-5 job. Got the motherfucking boss fucking off and I'm doing most of the work getting paid bullshit. I come in there on time, do my shit, and then I still get paid shit. Don't even have enough money to pay my motherfucking rent. I gotta do a little hustle. Shit, man. There's a black and a white side. Is there a gray area? I'm looking for it. Every time it seems like I'm gonna come up, something always slaps me in the face, whether it be popo or a fucking hoe. Ho-ass niggas, not these hoes. I trust no bitch. Done learned that a long time ago. Wish I had my motherfucking pappy next side of me, you know what I'm saying? Give a nigga some knowledge, take some nigga something. That nigga flaked off when I was 13. Ho-ass motherfucker. And if I find you, I'm gonna whoop your ass too, nigga. Tired of being broke, worried about my mama and things, thinking about homies that's dead and gone, up in the pen. Motherfuckers that's finna go to the pen, I just see it. Feels like I'm just wasting my breath with some of the homies, though.